1799. It was his first representative, yet another calling card. It was a tribute, without doubt, to his mentor, Joseph Haydn. And what takes place at this point in Beethoven's compositional style is a real turning point. He has stopped being an easy composer, and he starts to do what he did with his symphonies, which is write a draft, and then throw it out, and then work and work and work until he gets it to meet his ideal vision. And in this case, you'll start to hear that Beethoven started this practice of motivic development where the beginning bar of the piece, which is incredibly simple, is transformed through elaboration, running through all the different instruments with incredible complexity and bravura. One other thing about this early quartet is that it was considered the emancipation of the second violin, viola, and cello, because their parts are just as demanding as the first violin part.
Thank you. Thank you.